works out, we are right on the dot, baby. Woo! Oh, shit. We made it. Boom, baby. 416.95 feet. That's what I'm talking about. That is one star. But I did earn 15,000 fans, which is definitely good. Definitely good. So let's see. What is this? Undiscovered route. Metro circuit. Let's set up this event. Let's do it. We're racing, boys. We're doing an exhibition. And oh, shit. There's a bunch of races in this one, huh? But I'm going to do supercars, obviously, because I got the Ferrari going on right now. So let's set this up. Hopefully this race goes well. I always like finding new races. I like finding new things to do instead of just doing the same old fucking circuit races and over and over and over again. I'm having a lot of fun playing this game. Hope you guys are enjoying any games, any gameplays that I post of this. It's definitely different from the stuff I used to play on my channel, but I love this game. So guys, if you are enjoying it, leave a like. If you're new, subscribe for more content. Let's do this shit, guys. Alright. So this is a circuit race. Okay, so we got three laps. I'm cutting through dirt and shit. Hitting walls and everything. Alright. Tiny roads, a lot of fast cars. Gotta love it. Oh my god, the lighting on this game is just magnificent. It's amazing. Oh shit, sharp turns coming up, boys. That's what you gotta do. It sort of worked. It put me in third place. I mean, I'll take that. Drafting. It's time to go now. Oh man, he's fast. That boy fast. I'll take first, thank you very much. Cutting right through all you. Oh, shit. Got some drift action going. Oh boy. Oh boy, alright. Keep it going, keep it going. Alright. Two laps to go. I probably should have hit the brakes a little more than I just did there. That was just kind of a little ugly, but it's good. Hope you guys like my license plate too. Very creative, I know. Alright, we're taking the inside. I can't drive at that with that camera angle. I used to have a friend, right? And he would drive. He would always beg me. He'd be like, please can I play Forza? I'm like, yeah, sure. And he would always drive like this. And he would never win. And every time he drove like that, he would have to end up restarting the race 9, 10, 11 times. Every single time, he would have to restart the race because he just kept crashing. And oh my god. Okay, I'm rewinding, but I'm not like restarting the race. So he would always restart the race because just like he couldn't race like that. But he's like, oh, it's more realistic. And I'm like, it's more realistic that you have to restart 15 times just to win. Like, I just can't. Like, I can drive very well in real life, but but in a game at that camera angle, I just can't do it. It's ugly. Alright, but we are way out in front right now. We're like a mile ahead of them. So, as long as everything goes to plan. I'm not the best drifter, guys. Oh, shit. And it shows. It really does. Alright. Here we go. Oh boy. We're closing in. This thing just, the acceleration on this is just amazing. It goes from 90 to about 140 in about like 3 seconds. Alright, we really want to hit the brake. And now punch it! Perfect, perfect, there it is. That's first place for us, boys. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. New race, should earn some fans and XP. Nice. Take that first place victory. Alright, alright. 12,000 CR. 10,000 XP, really close to ranking up. One more race, I should be able to rank up, get a wheel spin. And all right, so I need 320,000 fans to do a festival expansion. So that means I could just make one of my festivals bigger. And I think I have a level 2 or level 3 festival right now. And I think I'll max that one out before I expand any new ones that I've gotten. And there actually is... there's this one up here as well. Grand Sprint. Shit, let's do it. Why not? It's right there. Why not? Let's just do it. Rainforest Grand Sprint. So I'm guessing this one's gonna be a pretty looking race. And I'm gonna win. Of course I'm gonna win. You already know what it is. You know the deal. Come on now. Come on now. I got, of course I got my predator. The man. The man himself. He's always watching over my desk. So we got a Ford GT. Got a Nissan GTR. My Ferrari. I see another Ferrari. Alright. And nothing I can't handle. Audi R8. Which I think are very overrated cars. Not very fast, really. But I just see a McLaren up there, and that's not good. So, last video, I had you guys comment what your favorite car was. This video, I want you guys to comment what your least favorite car ever is. So, right now, all the hype is about Audi R8s and, like, Nissan GTRs. And that may be thanks to, you know, like, the FaZe Clan, maybe. Maybe not. But, I hate both of those cars. I really do. Nissan GTR, it's a Nissan. How fast can a Nissan possibly be? Not very fast. It looks no different than any other Nissan. It's just, it's a Nissan. Who the hell cares? It's a supercar. Yeah, okay. I don't think so. So, overrated, probably the most overrated car on the market. But then again, so is the Audi R8. Audi R8, again, a supercar. It looks like every other Audi ever made, basically. It looks exactly the same. But it has like a V10 in it, and it can go like 120 miles an hour. Congratulations! It's a little bit faster than like a Nissan than fucking any other Audi. Again, two of the most overrated cars of all time: Audi R8, Nissan GTR. Nothing special at all. Absolutely nothing special. But so, if you guys disagree, let me know why in the comments. And again, comment your least favorite car of all time. Those are two quick checkpoints right there. We're halfway through this race. This sharp corner up here. Alright. We are flying right now. Look at this right turn up here. Alright, take the inside. How many skill points I have, that just reminded me. I haven't checked them in a while. Holy Jesus. Oh, sorry. We're gonna put that sign there. I probably should have learned from the last race that I'm not a drifter. So I should probably be more careful about that. 81% done. Alright, here we go. I see the finish. It's right up ahead. After a couple tricky corners. It's official. I'm just the best racer in Australia history. That's all it is. Just ride the wall, I guess. That's another victory. There we go. 100 yards. Boom. There we go. Now, who texts me? I'm in production. Perfect. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. That's another victory. Man, is it cold in here? God damn. Boom, 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 boom. Just like that. Alright, I think we did level up. Oh my god, please win me the McLaren. I don't want to look. I'm not looking. Let's go! The wheel! Let's go! We got a McLaren! Last wheel spin, we got a Lamborghini. This one, we got a McLaren. Holy shit! Whew! Damn! Holy shit, guys. That's nuts. I think I have the best wheel lock ever.
Visit. Got that Land Cruiser restored for you.
I really don't care at this point. But, okay, so I got the last barn find that I found in the last video restored. So I gotta head to the garage to collect it. So I might as well just do that now, I guess. Actually, let's go to cars. Go to the auto show. There we go. Let's just fast travel to the closest festival. So, I think this is my fifth barn find, I believe. I think so. I lost one in the auction house, so I think this is my fifth. And I think the only one I really wanted was the Superbird. There's no other barn find that I really remember in this game. Because, like, before the game came out, I, like, looked up all the barn finds. I don't really remember any that I was, like, super excited for. Yeah, so I lost one in the auction house, so these are, like, the... Oh, wait, no, maybe not. Actually, yeah. Actually, I don't even know. I don't really remember. So, oh, no, that was from a wheel spin, actually. All right, barn find has been added to your garage. Let's check it out, boys.
Had one of these. Never took it off-road. Never got it dirty. Never drove it much faster than 50. That's probably why I take after my mum.
Okay. I'm not really going to do too much to that because I'm never going to drive it ever. So, but so we still got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Looks like we got 13 more barn finds to find at some point. But it will come. They will come. Let's check it out. We got rare cars. I want to find some sweet cars in the auction house, but, like, there's so many just, like, cars. Like, see? Like, people just auction so many cars that nobody wants. It's just kind of like, the auction house is just flooded with stuff like that nobody cares about. That's just ugly as sin. So, alright. See, like, my auctions did not sell. Okay. Do I get that car back or no? Okay, so you do reclaim it. See, I thought I lost them to the auction house, but I guess you can reclaim your cars. It's probably going to cost me something, watch. Like an auction fee or something. No? Okay. So, this is like the $600,000, I think, Ferrari that I... Yeah, Ferrari did not sell. This one sold? I can't believe that one sold. Holy crap. I freaking auctioned this off for $3,000 just because I did not care at all about this ugly piece of crap car. Holy shit, I can't believe that sold. Who would buy this? Collect credits. Okay. $3,000. Thank you. Wow, that's incredible. That is incredible. And did not sell. So, this one didn't sell either. I'm just going to reclaim it. Alright, let's claim that car up. Ooh, got a little itch there. Got a little itch. Alright, so we reclaimed those cars. Now, I'm not even going to try selling them again, just because it was like a waste of time, really. It really was. Now, let me see. I want to find a rare car. Auction options. No. I want to find... What is that? That is... Oh, Ford GT. That's pretty sweet looking, actually. I don't really like Ford GT. Ooh. That thing is dirty. Yeah, some people are pretty impressive with their cars. Hot deals. Let's see what we got going. Just, like, touring the auction house here. Some of them are impressive. But I want to find... No. I want to, like, search for a certain car. How do I do that? I don't really know. Where's the Vista? What did I just hit? Oh. My bad. Fuck it, whatever. So, my car, so I think I got those ones back. And, yeah. This one I won from a wheel spin. But let me check it out. Man, I can't believe I got this. I can't believe I got that McLaren. Holy shit, let's get in it. I don't even want to, like, customize it. I might change the color because I don't really like that blue. God damn. I think this is the cheapest McLaren there is, but, like, still, it's a McLaren, so, like, who really cares? Who's, like, gonna argue that? It is nice. Let's open the back up. Now let's open this up. Oh, this is the wing. That's pretty badass, though. There's the engine. Cool. No. I'm trying to close the back. Nope. There we go. Okay. This license plate. See if we can do anything fancy to it. Yeah, let's change the paint, I guess. I feel like that's just like too deep of a blue, you know? Maybe not. I don't know. Manufacturer colors. Let's see what we got. That's beautiful. But I feel like that's like the trademark color of the McLaren P1. Which I do not have yet. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it. Because it is very, very expensive in this game. Special colors. Some of these are so ugly. So, I mean, for now, let's throw this one on there. That's a cool orange. Let's see if we could change anything, really. Let's make these black. That way it matches. Actually, nah, fuck it. Let's just keep what it is. The wing. Keep that. I could black out the windows on this. And then rims. That looks pretty mean. I'm gonna save that to the current car. And then I'm gonna see if I can do any like upgrades to it. And if so, I'll maybe do something. And I'll take this thing out for a spin and see how it goes. Come on now, save. Goddamn Xbox One. I gotta upgrade to the Xbox One S, maybe. It's just faster, you know? Alright, so we are gonna... Right there, we go. See what we can do with it. I feel like that's like the same option for every card. I just don't like the way that looks. It doesn't do anything for me, you know? So, alright, so back. I don't think you could really do too much with the back, because the wing... Okay, I guess you can. I don't think it fits this car, really. Maybe it does, actually. But I do like the wing that is already on it, because it's actually a... It actually, like, once you're going fast, it actually, like, moves up by itself, which is pretty badass. So, other than that, I don't really think there's too much else to do to it. So, I mean, let's just get out of here, and let's just drive this thing out. Basically all we can do. So, and then I'm going to check... Oh, boy. Woo! That's pretty sweet. That is sweet. But we got a bunch of stuff going on over here. Over here. Alright, let's do progress. Skill shot. Looks like you got 5 skill points. Yeah. Instant rewards. I like to do just a bunch of these because you just get a bunch of shit, you know? Enjoy spinning the wheel too. Instant wheel spin. You can't do them like... You can't do them more than once. So I'm just getting all these rewards, which is sweet. 20% blah, 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 blah. What is this? I don't really do rival events. I'm going to have to do these at some point. Let's play a match faster when a skill song is played. I don't even listen to the radio, so like, it's like hard to like pick any of those. So I'm going to do a wheel spin, which is 3, but it's worth it. So guys, let's see what we get from the wheel spin in a second. Oh, no, we're doing that right now. Oh my God. Can I win the Ferrari California? Let's go for the 3-peat. It went past 70,000, then past the Lotus to 7,000. That sucks. I spent 3 skill points on 7,000. That's horrible. Now there's the new boss, get an instant 30,000. And Fans Rising, get an instant bonus of 30,000 again. Instant 20,000 XP. Fuck it, let's do the XP. Why not? There we go. Sweet. What is that? 50,000, that's badass. Now, I don't know how close we are to ranking up now. But now that we did that... Oh, now we have a wheel spin, too. Another one. So let's do the wheel spin again. I don't really want that Ferrari. It's pretty ugly, I'm not going to lie. I'm probably going to get it now that I said that. No. Oh! I was going to say, if I win another one of those, I'm going to have to sell it for another 3,000, which is horrible. Absolutely horrible. It's just ugly. It really is. Oh, wait, let's see what else we could do here. Haven't done this PR stunt. That could earn us some fans, and it's right there. So let's try the PR stunt. Less than a mile away. Let's get to it. See, there's the wing. It just lifted up. And then once you slow down, like here, the wing will stop, go back down. See, that's pretty badass, right? And it's going to speed up again. The wing will come right up. It's pretty cool.
Sharp right. Turn sharp right.
Oh, it's a little sharper than I expected it to be. Alright, so let's see what this PR stunt is all about. I've been kind of putting off PR stunts. Actually, if this dude wants to race...
You have arrived at your destination.
It's not looking like he wants to race. That's a speed trap. Wait, I guess I just earned 15,000 fans by not even, like, realizing. Alright, I want to expand the festival in this video. So, again, it might be a little lengthy. Maybe just all my Forza Horizon 3 videos would be a little lengthy. Whatever. I guess that's... It is what it is. Now, let's go... Undiscovered route? No. I want to do another PR stunt, and that's actually right down the hill again. So we can go right to that one. And let's just get to it.
In 400 yards.
Oh god.
Sharp left.
I'm just gonna cut through. Oh shit. When I said cut through, I had no idea I'd go through a pond to get to it. But holy shit. Alright, let's see what this bad boy can do. So if you've not played this game, go out and purchase this game. I'm serious. Like, you need to purchase this game. If you have an Xbox One, that is. It's only on Xbox One, so don't think you're getting it on 360 or PlayStation 4 or anything like that. It might be on PC. That's a stretch, though. It's a stretch. Alright, so what the hell? I didn't... That came into view.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, so what are we doing over here? Okay. Alright, I guess we're driving this guy now. Oh. Prepare for takeoff in the Nissan R390. I like the music. This car's kinda ugly, I'm not gonna lie. It's very small. Jump farther than the target distance.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Oh shit, so we're just gonna do like the biggest jump in Forza history. Alright, I see. This car is wide. Holy shit. Holy shit, boys. You think we do it? First try? The music. Oh my god. Holy shit, boy. Oh no. Where's the target distance? Oh my god. Failed. Do I rewind? Can I just keep, like, do it again? I think we just gotta jump at 500 feet and land it, but I think it has to be on the bridge. Race to the danger sign and smash the distance target. It's just hard getting the right angling in and just shit like that, so... Especially for coming down, you gotta turn right and then you gotta turn left and hit the ramp perfectly. So let's see if we can do it like this. Oh my god, I'm gonna go right over this, aren't I?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
760 fucking feet. That's what I'm talking about. That's a success if you ask me. Holy shit. We only earned 1,700 for that, but I should earn a bunch of fans. Hopefully. Yeah, alright. So we only need about, what was that? About 27,000 more fans. And we'll be able to expand a festival. And that's, so maybe like one, two, maybe three more little things like that, and we'll be good to go. So, longest jump, 752.9 feet. I don't know if that was the one I just did. Maybe. Alright, so let's see what else we got to do. There's so much shit to do. It's just kind of like nuts. Beauty spot. Now, I don't think I've done that yet. I think that you just drive up to it, and then you just hit a button, and it like shows it to you, and you earn XP. I'm pretty sure that's how that goes. So let me just check it out. It's only a mile and a half away, so we're gonna drive there. This game is like, there's seriously so much shit to do in this game. It's crazy. I'm cutting through. Don't hit the tractor, don't hit the tractor, don't hit the, woo! I'm taking the McLaren, off-roading, boys. Alright, there we go, half mile away. Try to get to 200.
Yards.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Right.
No way.
Keep right.
Alright, so here's a beauty spot. I'm just gonna view. This is really all you do, right? My nose is itchy.
Kinda scary when you realize how much of Australia's just big and flat and red like this. It's pretty, though. Welcome to the Outback.
Yeah, so that's seriously all you do. And then I think you earn XP for doing it. Maybe not. Maybe not. I thought I earned XP for the last one I did, but that's all good. That's all good. So I gotta find something to do. Already did that one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There we go, baby. Let's get that XP board. 20,000 XP. Thank you very much. Woo! And we get to spin for another prize. And we just got another achievement. Mini boss. Reach level 20. You know, you already know that's how I do it. That's how I do it. But we did earn a wheel spin, so might as well just do it for you guys right now, right? Might as well. Progress. I'm looking for the thing. Like, where the hell is this thing at? Wheel spin. Oh my god, if I win that Aston Martin. Nope. 20,000. That's not bad, because I did just win 30,000, so that's like 50,000 bucks free. And I got some more skill points as well. So let's do some instant rewards. And I had three, I think I just said. So, let's see. 5 a.m. without meeting someone. Let's see. 30,000. Let's get 20,000 more XP. Might as well. We just got 20,000 right before that. So then did that rank us up? Level 21? It did. Look at that. Now we get to spin again because we just ranked up. So there we go. Let's see. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh my god, I'm getting screwed, man. I'm getting absolutely screwed. So we are going to drive to the festival site, and I'm just going to cut there. Cut until when I get there. I'll see you guys in a sec. Guys, on my way to the festival, I actually found another PR stunt, so I'm about to hit this shit. Let's see if we can do this, bitch. Come on, baby. You see it right there. It's straight ahead. Come on, baby. Oh my, we're clearing it. There we go. 301 feet. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, we got 2 stars on that one. Earned 18,000 fans. There we go. Now, I think the next festival expansion we get is at 420,000 fans, I think. So we are at the festival.
In 200 yards, turn right.
And I'm going to expand this one. Oh, new.
Around the auto show yesterday, and I heard some people talking. They were going looking for another abandoned classic, but shh, don't tell them. You and me are gonna find it first.
So that's for it says a legendary barn find. So I'm gonna expand this festival, then I'll do the barn find. And it's just a bunch of shit packed into this video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So this is upgrading this festival to a level 4, and this is probably gonna be crazy, right?
I'm thinking brand new stages, brand new rides. Double shit. The square footage in the auto show. Get out of here, boss. Go on. Let me work.
All right. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Oh, we get another car. Well, we get a discounted car, but still, I feel like you're kind of dumb if you don't buy it because I mean it is old. I mean they discount them, so. Which one should we buy here? That's just, why would I want that? I don't know why you'd want that. These all just like don't look like cars, really. I mean, I guess I gotta go with the jet. I just like don't want to spend 171,000 on that. I'm just gonna go back. That's fine. I don't even want it. I know I just said you're kind of stupid if you don't, but I just don't want it. I really don't. So I'm gonna leave the festival. And I'm gonna go find that barn find.
Oh. See what this place has to offer.
All right. Cool. There's still so many question marks that I haven't done yet. God damn. Sweet. All right, but I'm gonna go try to find that barn find. So, and it's right down the street too. So let's do that right now.
Hey, Dawn. Have you heard about the clubs popping up all over Horizon?
I don't care really.
Friends, team up, compete, earn rewards. Wanna give it a shot?
Alright. Let's go.
In 400 yards, bear left.
All right, so it's about 2 miles away.
In 400 yards, bear left.
Holy shit, this doesn't look safe.
Left. In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
Woo! Going off-roading, boys. This is a fast travel board. Smash that one. Perfect time to use drone mode, which I've never actually used. But so this is how you do it. You go into drone mode, right? And then you control
cam. An entirely new angle on the Horizon Festival.
I gotta get up though. Alright, so we are now using the drone, and now, instead of driving around, we can just kind of take a look and try to find where this barn actually is. It's in stealth mode, basically. Let's go up this way. I have a feeling it's up here for some reason. Maybe not. Okay. I know you can, like, how do you get up? Oh, that's how you get up. Okay. I'm, like, grinding on the ground here. I think that's as high as you can go, huh? Found it. Yep, definitely found it. There we go. Jesus. I could not find that thing for the life of me. Alright, now it says it's a legendary barn find. I don't know if they says that on every barn find, though. So I don't know if this is, like, a special one or what, but... let's see what we got.
Ha! Snooze, you lose, whoever you are. Time to open her up. Oh, nice, nice. It's a Sunbeam Tiger. This thing has a Ford V8 under the hood, specced by Carroll Shelby himself. Bit dusty, rust on the trim, but otherwise it looks pretty good to me.
All right, so my car's floating.
I'll have the Tiger ready soon as I can. This thing needs to be driven.
Is it just me or am I floating? There we go.
In 200 what the? Yards, turn right.
What the? We're floating up in this bitch. It's like an invisible, like... see that? It's like an invisible... That's pretty badass. But guys, I'm gonna end the video right here after I grab that board real quick.
Turn around when it is safe to...
Just want to say thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button. And definitely subscribe for more content. Now, I know this is a little lengthy, but I mean, it is what it is. We did a lot in this video. So guys, that's all I got for you today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Spawn Chat to you. See you guys in the next one.